Anyway, this is to anyone who had to escape from their home.
Cause I know.